So once you get her into the tub, just kind of reward her in it. And you might have treats because if it's the first time, you might want to give her treats. Okay, now I suggest getting a puppy shampoo. It depends on your dog's skin. Ours is like itchy. But this one's from Target, and it's the gentle formula. She has sensitive skin, so it's safe for sensitive skin one. And it just says puppy shampoo. And it doesn't matter if your dog is bigger, you can always just use puppy shampoo. So before we add the shampoo to this one, we're just going to also, if your dog is someone love like this, it's just like a normal shampoo, but for puppies. And don't let them lick it, because the shampoo's not
like
what I am.
Until I saw her face, I knew I found the place where I could keep my every faith eternally.
I'm using our shower, and she might not like how cold it is right now, because you know it, but throw the shower on, and just, however you want to turn the shower on, put it on the you just want to make sure it's all off of her, because you don't want any residue on her, because it will make her itch and it will not make her comfortable. Now, this is totally your preference. If you want to put conditioner on her, you may, but it just depends on your dog's skin once again. And I don't know if they sell puppy conditioner, but I don't use it. But after this, take a towel.
She was convinced if she got up there,
take a towel,
she'd be discovered something.
And put it all so she around her. She's gonna shake a lot. And
she was dark brooks in a skirt.
no dampness in the house, then you don't have to let her out until she's extremely dry. She actually is not dry. I mean, isn't that wet right now? So I think I might let her out for you guys. Now, it just depends on your preference, once again. If you want to let her out and nothing's out there, you can just let her go missing for whatever. But it just depends. You can also put like towels down or really whatever. I'm just gonna let my dog out simply, but it might get a little messy. Depending on you might want to close every single door. Mom, close your door!
Sun comes up on another morning.